the mark of the beast, and that other scary stuff.